Crown Plus 5 brother ready by June 1995. I tell you that this plot was illegal. We did not approach any corporator, any politician, neither we had to pay any money. Just quietly we are working, our college was going on, and all of a sudden in 1995, the development plan of the Meera Bhayandar came up. And the development plan of Meera Bhayandar, in this plot number 236 here, Royal College was placed already by the government. So we were very happy that our plot is already legalized now. So Allah ke bharose jo kiya hai, Allah hamesha hame kamyab kiya hai. Today I am going to speak to you about important significance of Founders Day. Founders Day should not be celebrated merely as my birthday. It has much, much greater significance than my birthday. I will unfold the story of how important the Founders Day. Please remember, dear students and teachers, 12th October 1987, this Kandivali College Foundation School was to be laid. Invitation was sent to Chief Minister of Maharashtra, S.B. Chauhan, Sharad Pawar, Dilip Kumar, Nizam Hepatullah. Everybody had consented. The program was on time, around 10-11 days before 12th October. All of a sudden, a fanatic religious group started making noise against college. No college at Kandivali will not allow. They tried to create a very scary atmosphere, a darauna atmosphere all around, so that to pressurize all our members and donors that to abandon the project ultimately. But fortunately, that pressure did not work on Royal Society of Bombay donors and members. They said, we'll go ahead. But that pressure had an adverse effect on the trustees of Kandivali Trust. And they quietly backed out and they wrote a letter, sorry, we will not be able to pay the students. And that was a bomb dropped to Christopher. I was absolutely distressed, devastated, not because of the darauna atmosphere around, not because there was a scary atmosphere, but because my dream project has been crushed down. Without land, we can't do anything. So those days were very difficult, very tensionful. October, November, December was very tensionful months for me. Then I composed myself in the first week of January. I resumed my duties at Elphinstone College. I started engrossing myself in teaching lectures and practical at Elphinstone College. And so during daytime when I was with the students, I was busy teaching at Elphinstone College. So I used to forget the tension. But evening when I used to come to Royal Society's office, that damaging thoughts used to come in my mind. Then I used to get a very motivating phone call from our donors. I said, why don't give up. Don't give up, don't get disheartened. Find out some other plot, reserve plot somewhere else. And this kind of motivating phone calls charged me. And said, okay, we'll think it over about it. We gave an advertisement in newspaper for a reserved plot somewhere. Advertisement about 3 proposals came in different areas. But though it was a reserved plot for education purpose, the owner was charging commercial rate. So that was not possible. We hardly had any around 50 lakhs, and how can we give commercial rate for land? One fine day, Kosambai rang me up, Shikari, and he said, I have come to know there is a township coming up in Meera Road. And then in township Srishti housing complex, Ismail Bakanga is a partner. So he said, we'll go to him. So I and Shikari, we went to Ismail Bakanga's office. He told Ismail Bhai, now this Gandhivali has gone, so we would like to have on Meera Road, impossible. So Ismail Bhai showed the Shikari Mr. Shari plan. because Shikaripur plot, the education plot resort was there. So I and Mr. Shikari came to Mira Road. When he came to Mira Road, it was all merged around, pictured, you know. There were no road demarcations, jungle, bayaban. So we went to the plot where it was marked. That plot was opposite this, where Dalmia school building is standing now. So when I and Kozambai Shikari came at the plot, Kozambai Shikari inspected the plot, and we had made a plan that 1989 June without a last date. If we can't start the college in June 1989, then we should forget it. We had made a slogan, either it is June 1989 or never. This was our slogan. So I don't know, Kozambai, he said, June 1989 we have to start. So Kozambai, after inspecting the plot, he said, Azharva, you can't start in June 1989. He said, in this plot, there is gobar 10 feet below the ground. 10 feet gobar means you will have to do piling work. And piling work will take a lot of time and very expensive. So I was again decided. Seeing my face, Kozambai said, okay, let's see. Let us see the opposite plot. So he brought us here. Let us see this plot. Kozambai inspected this plot and he told me, yes, here it is 2.5 feet below this rock. So here piling will not be required and you should be able to start June 1989. But he cautioned me, but it's a reserved plot for the garden. Government, municipality and collector will not permit you to construct anything. I said, if owners of the plot don't mind, if we agree, then tawakkul to Allah. Allah ke bharose will go ahead. Then he went to his mother's office, Kozambai told him, here's the rock. This is the only place we can start. We want your consent. Ismail had thought for a while, without asking his partners, he said, okay, you go ahead. And then again, we were on cloud 9 and cloud 11. And now the plot is in our hand. Kandivali plot was given to us only 3,500 square meter at 3.5 lakhs per year lease rent. Well, this was a plot, 10,183 square meter at the rate of 1 rupee per annum, perpetual lease for 999 years, 1 rupee per annum. And so we thought our dream will come true now. Fortunately, whenever I used to come to Mira Road or go other places, my principal of Edmonton College was very kind to me. So he used to allow me, okay, Lakrala, you take lectures and practicals and go for your mission. Go for it. He was very kind and he was permitting me. So we came here. We quietly laid a foundation stone on 1st January 1989. In a very small gathering. Very small gathering, no much halla gulla, because we did not want anybody else to know it. In a very small gathering, we did it. And then February the construction started. Construction started, the money we had, it was right enough for ground plus one, and ground plus one was getting ready by June. And then we had already obtained university permission. So we started giving admissions and we started the college, first year classes, FY, BA, BSc, BCom, 11th standard, Arts, Science and Commerce, 15 June. Then we thought of having a formal inauguration of school building, college building, ground plus one floor structure. For that, Ismail Bhai Tanga had already invited Nani Palkiwal as the chief guest. Then I went to education minister. He was known to me. So I went to invite him. I gave him the letter, you are the guest of honor, so please come. So guest of honor? Who is the chief guest? Nani Baltiwal. He got wine. Who is going to give permission? My department or Nani? I quietly kept the letter over there. I quietly kept out. I told myself that Jameen Puri hi Allah ke bharose hai. Tawakkal to Allah. So government permission also Allah ke bharose. We'll go ahead. 9 July we went there. Government permission, why it was essential? If the government gives permission, then after 3 years, that is fourth year, the salary grant starts. 25 years, 25% of the salary grant starts on fourth year, and fifth year, 50% it goes on, ultimately after some years comes 100% salary grant, not non-salary. Salary of teaching and non-teaching staff. 9th July, the foundation ceremony went, inauguration of the building went off very well. Quietly that minister came, he cut the ribbon and went away. Before that, Madam Ganga took me to his junior minister, Kamal Kishore Kadam. And Kamal Kishore Kadam said, don't worry, by evening you take the letter. And by evening he gave the letter. So we decided, we thought, कि यस रॉयल सोसाइटी की एक ट्रेन चल चुकी है और उसकी ट्रेन की ड्राइविंग सीट पर अल्लाह विराजमान है, अब उसे कोई नहीं रोक सकता. आफ्टर ग्राउंड फर्स्ट फ्लोर द कंस्ट्रक्शन कंटिन्यूड एंड फर्स्ट फ्लोर सेकेंड फ्लोर फ्लोर वाइज एज द फंड स्टार्टेड प्रॉमिस अमाउंट फंड स्टार्टेड कमिंग इन द कंस्ट्रक्शन कंटिन्यूड. So ground plus five floors are ready by June 1995. I will tell you that this plot was illegal. We did not approach any corporator, any politician, neither we had to pay any money. Just quietly we are working, our college was going on, and all of a sudden in 1995, the development plan of the Meera Bhayandar came up. And the development plan of Meera Bhayandar, in this plot number 236 here, Royal College was placed already by the government. So we were very happy that our plot is already legalized now. So Allah ke bharose jo kiya hai, Allah hamesha hame kamyaab kiya hai.